Hi everyone, it's Cybercraft. Today we are reviewing our Phase 2 Clone Trooper helmets. We have a line of Phase 2 Clone Troopers such as 187 Legion, 501st Legion, 332nd Company, and a regular Clone Trooper. Also, we can make a different custom version for you, such as Wolfpack, Jesse, Hardcase, 175 Battalion, or any other design. We are often asked about how do we paint our helmets? We can make each helmet in two versions, glossy clean or damaged matte. We use professional car painting materials that provide a perfect finish, and the colors are as close as possible to original ranks and titles of the clones. Now let's talk about the details and what's inside each helmet. We pay close attention to all the visual details, such as air filters and speakers. There is a soft fleece lining and foam rubber padding inside it for the helmets to fit perfectly on your head. Let's check the visibility inside the Clone Trooper helmet. We ship helmets all over the galaxy, and many Republic soldiers have already checked out our helmets and absolutely loved it. You can order this helmet on our website. See you later.